Alright guys, this is a downflow system. We might not have to uninstall this return if we can just disassemble everything and just pull it out through this area here. But if it's easier to uninstall this return and put it back in, then we'll have to do that. Whatever is less time consuming, so we don't waste more time doing labor. Full system replacement. Tech 860 out.